game.
Collector limit expired.
Cargo scoop retracted.
Uncle Wanja has a bounty. Uncle Wanja is a legitimate target. Two bounty vouchers received for a total of around 68,500 credits to share between yourself and your wingmates. Drone launched.
Drone launched.
Mission objective detected.
Pintuhatja.
Bella Breton is a legitimate target. Warning, attack by pirate detected. Bella Breton is fair game. John Hinch is fair game. Bounty voucher of well over 43,500 credits received from Riot Mining Coalition to share between yourself and your wingmates. Jake Daisy is a legitimate target. Jake Daisy has a bounty. Bingo Jalred is a legitimate target. Bingo Jalred is a legitimate target. Drone launched. Drone launched. Limpet launched.
what are you?
Emragundos has a bounty. Warning, attack by pirate detected. Emragundos has a bounty. Bounty voucher of over 21,500 credits received from Riot Mining Coalition to share between yourself and your wingmates. Sandeep 27 is a legitimate target. Sandeep 27 is fair game. Two bounty vouchers received for a total of over 25,000 credits to share between yourself and your wingmates.
It's cool.
Nou, we hebben niet echt veel geluk deze jump maar. Die andere. Ah, ja.
Mm.
Ja, daarom ga ik even in die andere haai kijken hoe het daar is.
Engage.
Battle Connie has jumped to Super Cruise.
Okay.
Let's super cruise.
Heb mij ook geen pit in mijn lucht. Dus hier even kijken. Apple pie. It's and robots. Shit.
Brabin has a bounty. Is fair game.
Ja, kom maar. Ik wil mijn shield zijn, kom. Alsjeblieft. En weer mijn shield.
Two bounty vouchers received for a total of nearly 164,000 credits. Drone launched. Drone launched. Limpet launched.
Is er een ding, maar... Dat zal wel meer. Wolverine transporters zijn niet er.
Neil Small is fair game.
Under attack.
Neil Small is fair game. Two bounty vouchers received for a total of over 191,000 credits. Drone launched. Limpet launched. Drone launched. Timber is fair game. Timber is a legitimate target. Two bounty vouchers received for a total of over 291,000 credits.
is het die Atlans?
Dax is fair game.
Fair game. Ah. Where is Dax then?
Two bounty vouchers received for a total of well over 118,000 credits.
That's reading.
Limpet expired.
Possible crew runner
detected. Cargo scoop retracted.
Osito de Felpa is a legitimate target. Warning, attack by pirate detected. Osito de Felpa is a legitimate target. Warning. Attack by pirate detective.
Good job. Attack by pirate detective. Oh, yeah.
Osito de Felpa has a bounty. Osito de Felpa has a bounty. Chris Arcanon is a legitimate target. Chris Arcanon is a legitimate target.
Target shields
Bounty voucher of over 166,000 credits received from Riot Mining Coalition. Limpet launched. Drone launched. Limpet launched. Fritz Wessels has a bounty. Warning, attack by pirate detected. Fritz Wessels is fair game. Bounty voucher of nearly 85,500 credits received from Riot Mining Coalition to share between yourself and your wingmates. Major West is fair game. Major West is fair game. Bounty voucher of well over 95,000 credits received from Riot Mining Coalition to share between yourself and your wingmates. Limpet launched. Limpet launched. Bendix Stretch has a bounty. Bounty voucher of well over 117,000 credits received from Riot Mining Coalition to share between yourself and your wingmates. Limpet launched. Lil Eddie is a legitimate target. Lil Eddie has a bounty. Lil Eddie has a bounty. Bounty voucher of nearly 259,000 credits received from Riot Mining Coalition to share between yourself and your wingmates. Bruce Warren has a bounty. Warning, attack by pirate detected. Warning, attack by escort detected. Bruce Warren has a bounty. Warning, attack by escort detected. Two bounty vouchers received for a total of nearly 208,000 credits to share between yourself and your wingmates. Jesper Sommer has a bounty. Jesper Sommer is a legitimate target.
Target
code
Phoenix is fair game. Bounty voucher of over 63,000 credits received from Riot Mining Coalition to share between yourself and your wingmates. Bounty voucher of nearly 62,500 credits received from Riot Mining Coalition to share between yourself and your wingmates. Drone launched.
Drone launched.
Limpet launched.
Komen dat ze illegale spullen oppakken? Een beetje materiaal verzamelen die we voor engineers een bepaalde upgrades doen. Dat alle dingen afgekeerd gaan nemen. $800. Even kijken waar we dit over je zo moeten leren.
Scan detected.
Destination confirmed. Battle Connie is in transit to the Riot system. Riot is an independent corporate with a population of just over 3 billion people, allied with Edmund Mon. Riot Mining Coalition is the local power. There are 2 orbital stations and 3 planetary stations in the system. Battle Connie's fuel tanks at 82% capacity. Commander information, Riot is undergoing a boom. There might be some good trading profits to be made here. Maximum fuel.
Stuk geven. Zou je weer opschieten. Zo ga je, zou ik verwachten als dat je in blauw staat dat je eigenlijk veilig zit om disengage, maar dat is niet.
Return to normal space near Orbis Starport, Davies Hot.
Delisi, November, Echo Sierra. Welcome to this Alliance facility, Commander. Hope we can be of service.
The Emperor.
Landing pad 40 is at 4 o'clock VAR, as you enter with the green lights on your right.
Initiating auto docking sequence.
Mm-mm-mm-mm.
Landing gear deployed.
Docking complete.
Oh, nu is het schande dat ik nog autodocking doe. Oh nee, we hebben... Ik heb op...
Maximum fuel. Battle Connie restocked.
Dat is gewoon makkelijk. Vooral als je op planeten moet gaan landen. Wacht. Op van die kleine... outpostjes dat je verticaal moet landen. Het gaat anders altijd fout. Nee, ook dat. Ik zal straks kijken wat het hierbij kost van dit ding is.
Bounty vouchers for over 2 million credits have now been claimed. Just over 58,000 credits from Workers of Labor Liberals and just over 2 million credits from Riot Mining Coalition.
Die bike kost bijna 34 mil. Dat gaan we niet doen. Dat gaan we niet op de lijn zetten om die, wat kostte een ton geloof ik? Nog niet eens volgens mij. Computertje erop te zetten. Dan zet ik er lekker een computertje op. Waarom? We find them at Penny Station. Zijn transacties. Maar ja, dat zijn dingen die ik nog in kan leveren in ieder geval. Oh, dan heb ik de verkeerde pap afstaan. Oh, we zijn vergeten te sign-uppen.
Wow. You have accepted the community goal. Security for years and festivities. You now have zero mission.
Dat was ook niet handig. Dat was ook niet handig. Stop onder bankjes, stop onder contacts. Hier zien we dat daar. Nou, lekker slim weer.
Exploration data for one system sold for over 306,000 credits. Local market information refresh obtained. The local market is selling mineral oil at a good price as well as water and wine.
Volgens mij ligt dat sowieso aan hoe hoog je zet. Niet hier. Kijk. Nu is dat niet direct voor de credits te doen, laat ik het zo zeggen. Maar dat is dus voor mij met die limpet controller. Ik krijg een hele hoop van deze shit. Deze. Die je nodig hebt voor die engineers en zo. Hele dingen te bouwen. Dat is eigenlijk de reden dat ik dat doe. Sommige drop alleen in die resource zones. Nee, dat klopt. 23 mil is inderdaad niks, maar het is meer voor die components dat ik het doe. En als ik er dan 1000 bij krijg, want dan ga ik een mil erbij krijgen, dan ga ik even vanuit de onderste tier. Alles wat meer is, is mooi meegenomen natuurlijk. Buiten de bonds. Dus ik denk dat ik morgenavond ook weer even ga vliegen. Laat ik lekker in de setupje staan. En morgenavond nog een beetje schieten, aangezien we vergeten waren het ding op te pakken. Dat is lekker slim weer, Roy. Jesus Christ.